Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim. Cody, I am Cody. Leave that open so I know where I came in. Come on now. I don't need any bones. Anybody in here? Just an empty room. Sad empty chamber. Free entrails. Don't mind if I do. Okay, went there. All right, so we have explored the bottom path in this area. There was a couple of additional chambers up here. The room's blocked by ice. Got 13 minutes rest. Still doing fine on that. Ugh. So much effort just to jump up out of this thing. Jeez. All right, let's go through this ice hole. Down, down, down. Yes, like I say, so many crystals. The picking here in these caves. I'll make beautiful glass structures when I'm ready. I'm dang ready. I hate lights. Alright, let's go ahead and just keep going on this adventure this way. The wrench is a cultist, though.
Cult member. Oh.
Phew. Too bad. One cult member, pretty easy to handle. This and then hit the rest with arrows. I had not as good arrows on me. This stuff's gonna be great for making the Fenris outfit. Fenris outfit lets you run faster. I believe gives fire protection. Yeah, I wish I had a little bit less powerful arrows for this. Sarah's worth it. Already getting a pretty good collection going. Alright, so we cleared out this chamber down the hill. Run on back up. The center. And there was more obscured by ice area like this. Some bats. Got him. Come on. Two more. Super annoying. Phew. Oh, forget you. I'm just gonna go. Okay, is there a way down, or is this just a... There it is. Not much down here, but crystals. Okay. Sometimes that's true. that was the other crystal side. I believe all that's left is this chamber far here. Go check it out. Alright, well, we took out one cultist with not much effort. Picked up 12 Fenris fur. I think that's good for making something. I don't know what yet. And we're going to pick up a little bit more. Is it here? Oh, it's the bat that says it is. Wait, what? I don't see anything. Well, that'd be that. So I think that is it for this cave. Wasn't bad. Oop, don't fall. Wasn't stupendous, but was pretty decent. I have no idea what conditions we're in out here. Looks like a storm. Alright, still need to do plenty of more exploring. And like I say, I got a couple of bronze here, I think. Let go of now. I need to get my bag, see what I can do with this Fenris. That's a little bit more charcoal. Necklace thing, but I think the only thing you can make that with is the little treasure chest. Yeah, I think jute's gonna add some. I don't know if I can make anything with it yet. Get that when I get upstairs, because I don't have my hammer to even look. Plenty of gold, or at least get in there. I think if I do need it, it'll again be for the chickens. Plenty, building up plenty of, what am I trying to say? I don't know, I give up. Hey, let's put this here and put the claw there. And Fenris fur. Yes. Let's go take a look. Back, I think, here. Fenris coat, Fenris leggings. Fenris hood be in here too? Oh, it doesn't show up till you get the cultist. Okay, so yeah, wolf pelts and lots more Fenris hair to even get started on those. Resistant versus fire, and even more resistance when I have all three parts. Strong fists. Interesting. Definitely less fire, but stronger fists. I think I need all three then. Right, okay, so until I get all three, which is 60, the only real benefit is slightly faster speeds. Alright, so let's start storing this. We're gonna need 60. Need about 4 or 5 more caves. From the looks of it. Kind of an optional thing for me right now. Want to move Mountain 3 to a different part of the mountain? Right now. Sleep right now. Oops, shiny thing. Shiny thing bucket. Hello, shiny thing. Music is kicking up as I get relaxed. There we go. I need a lot of. That's weird. I'm learning unused assets. I don't know what that was all about. That's scary. scary message to just suddenly see flash up and go away. Right, so this was because I was in the cave, didn't need nothing. I need something. Ah! That all bounced into my purview. Sure, this could easily have another cave. What is that? Okay. Yeah, listen. Is that a cave or is that just a rock? On the low side and then on the way back around the high side. Anything you have to sell right now. Nope, not a cave. Did I miss anything on the face? Looks like nothing too impressive, except perhaps that. I heard a telephone right up on it. Just a bulb. Side. Hello, cabin. Is someone finding the onions out here? What a bunch of onions out here. Alright, let's run across the ravine on the south side of this mountain. Hello, wolves. Hello, hello, hello. Lots of y'all, huh? I haven't had the urge to stop and train wolves yet. Maybe later. Okay, so that's the already been explored ice cave. That means there's nothing over this way. Let's see if there's anything further south from here. Already came from south from here. Alright, so let's just kind of stay away from the ridge. Exactly that reason. So near my mines. No, past it. Okay. That needs to be over here. Jeez, think of this being so jagged. Peak, quite a peak up here. peek. That or that. This point been so far. What do you have to say for me? This whole time without being able to sense objects. Pretty sure I ran through most of this with sense, so I'm not gonna fret it. Not gonna Freddy Krueger it. Let's see what's going on the other side of the ravine in terms of mountains. Is that just a single peak or does it keep going? That's kind of a big question I got. It's definitely going to be a more permanent portal, I think. And I'll probably leave that bronze there unless I really get desperate. Yeah. Trying to find where the other mountains are. Dang, no motor? A little bit of silver. Not gonna be any mountains through here. Plains over that way. Mountain at BF2 near plains and swamp. Alright, well, let's go down that way. Oh man. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and leave Mountain 3 here. I don't want to run right now. I got the mats to make another one too. To me.
technically this is mountain.
Not all adventures are possibly going to be the best adventures. Some are just going to be finding a burial chamber. And that's good enough, I guess, for warrant having a shack. On the top of a little hill. So this will be my little shack on the top of the hill. Mountain 3. With a little piece of bronze left behind. And no freaking ceiling. So then, let's see. Wolf, wolf. So, yeah, wolf supplies are good supplies. Buys just enough. Yeah. My four wood brought back home. Running out of space for some of these things. Chests here. Boxes. Wow. Jeep up top and fender spur up top. And also those. All the wintry stuff. Like that arrangement. To the top. That's what I needed for the portal. BF2, whatever is my destination. Okay, just real quick. Careful. Don't think I need to be, but I don't want to lose my body. Chill out up here. Big stone globules. see if we can establish a different path. So I got a place for silver. Finding more wolfer as I go. Looking for Fenris. Let's see. I mean, and also, of course, I need to find a mother stone, which I haven't found yet. Alright, so this will be mountain 4. This is DF2, I think. Let me check that. Mountain near a meadow, near a black forest, near a plain, near a swamp. Cool place. Ah! Getting green wood for a shelter when I get there, so let's do that. This is a hella mountain. Okay, cool. I think I found my new area to chill out in. Dang, alright. Those two are not caves. Keep an eye out for caves this time. Jeez, the slope on this thing, though. Like it. Might be some cool stuff up there. Hey, not bad. Yeah. Oof. What a big mountain. Around yet. There's so many big corpuscular rocks. Oop, 30 minutes. See you next time.